We are now at the Gold Beach Beach House.
B, South Dakota.
Oh, right out the window, you can see the Pacific Ocean.
I've never heard of it.
A, Georgia.
Batter cake.
Do more people slurp?
But they don't
call me. Do more people slurp, cut, or swirl their spaghetti? A, slurp. B, cut. C, twirl.
What is that game you're playing?
Cards.
What's it called?
What do you know?
What do you know? You know an electric eel skin wallet might demagnetize your credit cards.
In England,
oh,
when
look
you
at there.
Order light, what do you get? A, pickled beets. B, pig eyes.
Pretty cool.
Lights. When you
I need to make some
lights.
Space on my iPhone to do video. How do I do that?
What do you get? A, pickled beets.
Get a bigger one.
B,
a bigger iPhone?
Yeah, I fill mine up with pictures.
Okay, here we are cruising on a bike on the coast of Gold Beach, just catching some wind. And here comes the ocean. Oh wow, cool man. Okay, now we're going uphill. Gotta keep bumping. Ah, oh, pasture land. The sheep will be up ahead. Keep bumping. Oh, go, go, go. Pasture land just off the coast. Just north of Gold Beach. Passing the cattle guard back into civilization. You can just feel the ocean breezes. There's a little community of vacation homes here on the coast. It's just gorgeous. The homes are kind of packed in along here, as you can see, just on the other side of this beautiful pasture land. I can hear somebody playing ping pong. Hey, good morning.
Good morning.
Who's winning?
Just started.
That's the game room.
family reunion.
Yeah.
Sort of.
Cool.
Well, that was refreshing. Just a little break. And we're gonna go back in the boat and go guy and we'll find some white water. They're going home. Bye bye. Okay, now we're going for the white water. Yeah. Pretty soon, white water. Are you afraid of the white water? No way. Okay, we're skating on 3 inches of water. That's all there is. There's only 3 inches left. It's amazing what this boat can hold through. Sit down, don't you're gonna fall on the boat. Oh my god. We're going to watch the sunset in the ocean at Gold Beach. Everybody's going out on to watch the sunset. Where's Leanne? Where's Leanne? Where'd everybody go? We're going to watch the sunset.
We're getting blinded.
Blinded by the light.
Coming through the clouds.
Oh, come on.
It was way reddish.
Okay, wave. Hi. It's getting cold. Bye-bye. Watch the sunset. Where'd everybody go? Oh. There you are. Take a picture, quick. We're going to see the sunset. Where did you go? Quick. Get in the right gear. Oh. Get the wrong finger. Where'd you go? Where'd they go? Over here? No? Going to see the sunset. Where did everybody go? Looking to see the sunset. Over here? Come on. Did you walk up here? Oh, come on, you guys. Where'd everybody go? Don't tell me you're gonna miss the sunset. Okay, we'll go up to the beach. Watch the sunset over there. You can't drive in the sand, I'm telling you. Oh, stop. Okay. Hurry. Hurry, hurry. Okay, we'll be there in a minute. Okay, we're walking up the trail to see the sunset in Gold Beach. Pretty soon, the sun will set on the Pacific Ocean. You've got to go over the crest so you can see the sun set in the ocean. It's going to be a beautiful sunset. Just wait. Okay, don't wait too long. It's a video sunset. We'll take some stills in a minute. Ah, that's glorious.